Let me continue file management and introduction. In the previous class, you learnt about file. You already know that anything saved in the computer gets stored in the form of a file. Different files are represented by different icons. The type of file may be recognized by its icon. So here are different folders. Now let us know what is called folder. Collection of related files is called a folder. So collection of music file, it will be stored in music folder. So it is a collection of related files. It's called a folder. You have already learnt about the importance of organizing files into different folder. Different types of file can be stored in different folder, such as document, download, music, pictures, videos. The folder items may look similar to one of the following, but they are different. See, music folder looking. See the look of picture folder. See the look of video folder. There is different. Windows 7. Windows 7 created a main folder called libraries. What is called libraries? Windows 7 created a main folder called libraries. This is a special folder that organizes files and folders on your computer for the most commonly used. The Windows library main folder contains four subfolders, that is documents, music, pictures, videos. Document is used to store only document files. Music is used to store only music files. Picture is used to store only pictures file. And videos is only used to store videos file. Now, let us do exercise related to folder given in page 61. Three folders are shown here. My homework, my family, my drawing. You have to write the folder name in which each file should be saved. Here also file first. Your maths homework assignment worksheet. Where you will save this file? In my homework. That is my homework. Okay. A flower drawing that you made in paint. Which folder you save this? In my drawing. That is my drawing. Third, picture of your parents.